Day by day, the number of two-wheelers are increasing on the Indian roads. Along with vehicles, the number of accidents is also increasing. Around 40% of those killed in road accidents are two-wheeler riders. India needs to implement strict laws to control road accidents. The government must ensure the use of a helmet for two-wheeler riders. A helmet is worn to protect a person's head. Most of the helmets are made from plastic. Helmets often have fabric cushions. A fabric strap holds the helmet on a person's head. Every two-wheeler rider must wear a helmet and ride safely. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel.